Ladies and gentlemen, making his way into the ring area from Truth or Consequences, New Mexico, at 284 pounds, here comes Cactus Jack.
The bizarre one from the land of enchantment. And there's nothing enchanting about this sicko, I can tell you. This should be an outstanding matchup.
Ladies and gentlemen, making his way into the ring area at 225 pounds from Cincinnati, Ohio, the World Championship Wrestling Lightweight Champion, Light Heavyweight Champion, Flyin Brian.
The WCW Light Heavyweight Champion, Flyin Brian, who on Christmas night in the Omni in Atlanta will take on the man we saw via videotape, Jushin Thunder Liger. Now, quite obviously, this is not a championship match. The weight limit is 235. Cactus weighed in at a nifty 284. Flyin Brian has been a fighter all his life, so he is certainly not one to back away from any challenge. He may weigh about 220, but he thinks he's a lot bigger than that. He's got a big fighting heart. We have seen the damage that Cactus Jack can do on many, many occasions. And what a fight here last week between he and Heavy Metal Van Hammer. I was told they fought almost all the way out into West Peachtree before some of Atlanta's finest could get them separated. Nice reversal there by Flyin Brian, who's got to wrestle a very quick match. He's got to keep Cactus Jack off balance. Physically, he's off balance mentally already. What a move there by Pillman. He buried that foot into the gut of Cactus Jack. I don't know if that's where he intended to kick him or not, but it was certainly effective. Still to come, if you just joined us, Arachnaman will challenge Stunning Steve Austin of the Dangerous Alliance for the World Television Championship. Mr. Hughes will be here in one-on-one competition. The World Tag Team titles will be decided when Steamboat and Rhodes take on Taylor and Morton. Listen to this. This is a sick human being. I've said it before. I think he needs help. He needs some therapy or something. He's biting the guy now. Just sinking those teeth into the face of Pillman. Pillman puts on the brakes. That's great quickness there. That's what he's got to do. He caught him now. And head scissors him all the way outside. And watch Pillman now. He's looking over there. Here he comes. Both feet right to the face of Cactus Jack. Pillman with a chop and a right hand by Cactus. If the pace slows down here and they get into a power match, Cactus Jack is going to have a overwhelming advantage. Good move there. Cactus was taking him to the post and Flyin Brian suplexing. Now where's he going now? He's up on the cheap seats here. Cactus Jack in a daze. Pillman, high risk move with it. Air Pillman. Right off that camera position. Another chop. Slams his head to the ring apron. I certainly hope you'll stay tuned for the interview I had with Sting. Can he get him up? Trying to. And oh my gosh! Suplexed outside. This kid is hurt. This kid from Cincinnati is hurt. I don't like the looks of this whatsoever. Suplex on the inside of the ring, back out. Flyin Brian now is hurting. Now face first, right into the steel security railing. It's high impact, slow tempo is exactly what Cactus wanted. Pillman, I don't think it will stand this. The intensity or the size differential here. Great drop kick. He caught it coming off. We know that Heavy Metal Van Hammer still incensed about Cactus Jack. And, oh my, Cactus Jack fell back into the ropes. Pillman was going to come off the high-risk move. I think he may have straddled the top rope, but he fell to the floor, and there's an elbow. There's no padding out there where Pillman is lying. Flyin Brian really being tested here and challenged physically. Yeah, he'd make Charlie Manson proud. And wait just a minute, there's heavy metal. Van Hammer, he caught it with a guitar, just like at the Clash of Champions. That's what happened to Hammer. Referee's on top. Got the count.
The winner of the match, Flyin Brian.
Well, Cactus Jack got a taste of his own medicine here. He needs a straitjacket. What a high-risk move by Flyin Brian. The air Pillman from the balcony. And then heavy metal Van Hammer came out. Referee did not see it. Boom, right there in the throat. Pillman falls on top. The referee made the count. Fans, when we come back, the World Television Championship will be decided.